Singapore laksa style.
Pasig laksa.
Ah, this is we have to open this above. So this is Happy Mrs. Laksa.
This is the sambal.
So this is the sauce. And this is the main ingredient.
That's the condiment.
Condiment, this one?
Sambal.
Sambal. Eh, this one's different. This is rendang.
Beef rendang.
Beef rendang. Cook for 8 hours. Beef rendang. Singapore style. And this is with coconut milk, right? Nang nang. Coconut milk. And spices. Secret spices. And this is noodles with the
fish cake.
The fish cake.
Oh, you should
try the fish cake and the fish balls and the shrimp.
I know though.
And the pasta. What? The noodles. What kind of noodles?
Rice.
Handmade or you ordered this?
The following.
This is from Happy Mrs. Laksa.
He's coming back April.
I know, we're excited. We should really have
this. This is from Happy Mrs. Laksa.
You
should try this. You can just call and we can deliver it by Grab. Darating to sa inyo, hiwa-hiwalay. Darating to sa inyo, the sauce is hiwalay. The ingredients is hiwalay para hindi siya malusak or maano.
Sabi.
Laksa, Singaporean laksa, and the beef rendang. Let's see it, mix together. Minsan, gusto nyong lumayo na muna sa fast food for a while, so you can try the comfort food. If you don't want that hotness, you can adjust. But that fish cake and that fish bowl, the best. The best, I'm telling you.
I think you're blocked.
So, personally, na-taste ko na to talagang lahat ng ingredients niya ay made with love. Happy Mrs. Laksa.
Alam mo ba? Another story. We're having
some Britons. Saya, chika. Rendang, 1 kilo. This is 1,500.
Struggling.
John Herrera and Charles eating Happy Mrs. Laksa. How was it, guys?
I love Happy Mrs. Laksa.
Really delicious.